The question is, are you going along with the solution that you've created while you've been exploring the contrast of the problem? And the answer to that for the majority of humans on the planet is no, I'm not going along. I'm part of the step one process. Step one is contrast causes you to ask. Step two is you launch a solution into this vibrational reality, and your inner being joins the vibration of the solution and holds a steady focus upon it so that it's there for someone who gets into the receiving mode to receive. Is it going to be you? Maybe. Is it going to be a future generation? For sure. Is it going to be you related to your own things that you're asking for? Maybe. It depends upon your ability to cease the resistant thought that is keeping you vibrationally apart from the solution. Do you understand what we're saying?